this is case number, it's two cases consolidated, 70050 and 70452, Wynn Resorts versus District Court of Okada.
The District Court ruled that the urging of the Okada parties, that Nevada's business judgment rule does not apply to the corporation. It is merely, according to the District Court, a limitation on liability for individual directors. We maintain that is the core error in the District Court's analysis when it comes to these documents.
Wynn Resorts has spent an inordinate amount of time trying to present to you a dispute that does not exist. We have here only a simple discovery case, two cases really. We're talking about discovery that arises out of and is ordered by the District Court as a consequence of not a misunderstanding of the business judgment rule, not an inappropriate application of Nevada Revised Statute 78-138. We're talking about voluntary waivers of attorney-client privilege and work product privilege. The question for you is, I submit, did the District Court commit clear error? Did she abuse her discretion and commit an error of law, a clear error of law, in ordering the production of information as a consequence of the two waivers we're talking about here?